But what I was gonna say earlier was, I've said this in the past though, but like, CG was like the main reason that I got into, GTA roleplay. Not roleplay in general, but like, GTA specifically. Like, after I had roleplayed for a long time in other games, I watched all the cool, crazy fucking heists that, Kevin did, and I just thought it was amazing. It was the shit that I wanted to do too, you know?